Good morning, everybody.
Morning, Don.
You're truly Charles Wiskey.
I wasn't great.
With another.
Make this day off from the old west. I will never forget it. It's amazing what happens to people.
Really?
Yeah, I was here in Indianapolis, of all places. And I was helping cast a movie.
Really?
And I know they've made several films.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
Yes, they have.
In Indianapolis area. And they asked me for some
financial assistance in this movie.
And I said, well, before I get involved in this, I'd like to know what kind of people you have behind the film.
Mm-hmm.
Said, well, we have some fairly serious people.
Our director, of course, Spielberg.
Mm. I said, really? Steven Spielberg? That's a good name. No.
No, not Steven Spielberg.
Bill Spielberg.
Bill Spielberg.
He has a body shop in London.
Mm-hmm.
But he really can direct. He's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Not very impressive.
They're
laughing
fool.
Yeah, well, who else? Mm-hmm. Well, we got De Niro.
I said, well,
whoa, Robert De Niro, that is impressive. And they said, no. Marvin De Niro. He's a jeweler on the west side. But he can act up a storm.
Robert Goulet?
And they went, yup.